Welcome again, guys. Good morning. Now I am with the same PlayStation, the PlayStation 4 that gives me a lot of headache. You can see the earlier two videos in which I rectified its two faults. One was that it was not turning on at all, no power, no indication, no beep. And the second fault I rectified from this console was of not starting or not booting. And I also rectified the same fault. Now the finally it has another third fault. It is of control syncing problem. I can show you that controller is not syncing. Let's start. I'm going to turn it, power it up, and I can show you the display. Controller here connected. It is not syncing with this console. So first thing to check that either it sync with it in safe mode. Let's boot up it in safe mode. For booting it in safe mode, we will release this button, the power button, on second beep. Now, keep pressing this button. One beep and second beep, I will release here. And now it should be in safe mode. And now the controller now it is synced and also working. It means that the module in this board, the module that is the part of a hardware of this board, is not good. I can show you it on another board of the same console. This module, this is Wi-Fi and Bluetooth module, it is defective because controller is syncing in safe mode. So guys, now I will
try to change its Wi-Fi and Bluetooth module, this one. And we should not go for the NAND software because controller is syncing in safe mode. Controller is not syncing in one state, that when it is not connected with wire. So I decide to change only the Bluetooth module. We should not go for the NAND software. So let's start to change this module.
Let's start. Thank you.